The pitcher, Tyler Cravy. He's liking life about right now. Stands straight up, feet very close together. And he swings and golfs it to left field, and that ball is gone. Onto the bluff, the pitcher just throwing his hands, a short, compact swing, and it's a four-run second inning for Colorado Springs. Wow.
Home run distance, 369 feet.
Both home runs coming on the first pitch of the at-bat. Clark to start the inning, and now the pitcher Cravy here at the bottom of the order. Well, on Cinco de Mayo, that's no bueno.